I started out playing in little small bands, like a little group called the Crunk Brothers, when I was like 12 and 13 years old.